Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to talk about birdcatcher spots. These unique spots are pretty rare and they're found on solid colored horses. They can be anywhere on the body, the face, legs, just anywhere. Now, they come and go. Sometimes they stay. Sometimes they come in younger horses and then they go away. Sometimes they come when the horses are older, but they are not related to any pain or pressure sores. The reason I found this out is because when I got on Messiah, he had these random white spots coming up and they looked like they were mostly around his saddle area, but then I realized that some of them were further down his rump and on his legs, and he had some on his chest. And a trainer told me that they were pressure sores, but that didn't make sense because the spots were coming up everywhere. Well, later on I found out that they were just birdcatcher spots, and they did, however, come and go. He has one that has probably stayed the longest, which is kind of cool because I like it. He's had multiple, like, all over his body. They've been really tiny, but sometimes, as you've seen in the pictures before, they can be much larger, and it just, they come and go. They don't necessarily signify anything. It's just a rare coat color or like coordination. It's so far not proven to be genetic, but I think it's pretty cool, and I hope that I answered any questions that you guys may have had or any concerns involving birdcatcher spots. Like I said earlier, they're not related to pain, they're not related to pressure sores or anything like that. They generally just come and go. Now, if you are, however, having these white spots only in the saddle area or in the girth area, then they probably are pressure sores and they should be evaluated by a veterinarian. But if they're just all over the body, I wouldn't stress. And if they come and go, now you know what they are. They're really cool and horses are really, really pretty with them. I just thought they were cool and I figured I would share it. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and follow me at BNB Horsemanship on Instagram. You guys have a good day.